Around the world, 60 men take their lives by suicide every single hour. So this Movember, I'm committing to move 60 miles to change the face of men's health. This will be my 9th year campaigning for Movember. I participate every year because mental health awareness is really important to me. For myself, it's been important to have a community that I can go to when I'm feeling like I'm depressed or going through some type of struggle. And so I just want to be there for the men in my life, to be that community for them, and then also to give them the tools of what to do or what to say or what actions to take when they're going through a hard time. Movement and getting outside and walking and just moving almost every day is so important. And it's just something that I can do that makes me feel accomplished every single day. You know, it's kind of easy to convince someone to go on a walk with you, and it's a really great time to connect. You're kind of side by side, so you can talk as you go, and it's a great way to bring up, you know, a hard issue or get into deeper conversations. We do 60 miles over the month of November for the 60 men who die every hour of suicide. So I'll post updates on social media of how many miles I've done, and people can kind of cheer me on or commit to a dollar amount per mile. For me, there's so many men in my life who I love and who make me who I am and who make my life what it is. We're just losing too many men to suicide, and I want to let them know that I'm there for them and am someone that they can lean on, and that I want them around and I want them to stay in my life.